All right, continuing on our quest. Speak to Reverend Mother. What is going on? Oh, it must be out the right side. Oh, there's a side quest too. There's a lot of dead walking, I've noticed. It's cool that it's open world, but there is a lot of, like, nothing. What do you want me to do? Vent is nearby. Oh, what is it? Got it. Enter. Might as well do it. It's like a forcible way for you to have to, like, team up. Which, it's fine, but it's just like, eh.
I'm not ready yet.
No, it's like I was saying earlier, whether you want to acknowledge it or not, or admit, that's entirely up to you. Oh, damage reduction sounds good. This is essentially vulnerable, always vulnerable. This is basically an isometric World of Warcraft. These take a while, so I'm not sure if I really want to do this side quest. Maybe they don't all take that long, but that one I did. Good lord. No, it's like I said in the last one, it's like, okay, there's what, 114 of these you'd have to do? Because I'm assuming all the little things are in the dungeons. Maybe they're not. And if they each take 20 to 30 minutes, that's like 70 hours of content. If you're that much of a completionist.
I'm not ready yet.
Like this is gonna be 5 kills. Oh, it's the butcher. We're gonna drag him a little bit. That sucks. With the new game is I don't know if my build is that shitty and my gear is that shitty, or it's just how long it takes to fight every damn thing in this game.
Mouth potions.
I'm dead. Oh, what did I just get? I wasn't even paying attention. Evade briefly grants 40% movement speed, 1 rank of dash.
Only into darkness. No, it is blood. It gives me purpose. I will drink the life of this world. Forever.
Okay, maybe it's gonna take more than five.
I write this as I bleed out my last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife.
I'm sure there's gonna be a boss fight that ironically will be nowhere near as difficult as that random butcher pop-up.
I have chased them into this nest and been caught. Their leader raised the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into the crypts.
Yeah, I feel like this might get old. Because it's literally roughly give or take.
My death.
Once again, World of Warcraft. Same fucking quest. We're just gonna switch it up a little bit. But it's get this, put this there, open a door, move the goalpost, get this, put this there. Hope I'm going the right way because these dungeons are way too big.
I'm not ready yet.
No, it's fun. It's just, like I said, you are playing an isometric World of Warcraft. Where'd you come from? Why is it always greed? Give me something good. Which is kind of funny that I said that, because literally every time I try and do something like upgrade, I'm always like, damn, I wish I had more money. Okay, so that's the pedestal. Is that it? Shit.
Mm-hmm.
All right, blood. Do, but I think I'm supposed to kill them. What do these fleshy little pustules do? I think they probably explode. No, I just like this skill because the shotgun's really good. Core skill refunds 10% of its base fury cost. Okay. I just realized, did they give you a quick way out?
No.
Hold on, what's down here? Guess we're gonna be walking. Oh well. Okay, was I supposed to turn that in, or was that just a flat, like, here, do this for me quest? That's up there. That's weird. Yeah, we're walking again. No, I'm having a blast with the game, but I totally get World of Warcraft vibes. This is always the trick. Which way? Oh, okay. So that zone is. So I probably need to go right there. So at the Y, we need to turn right. I'm not sure how much I'm going to play. I mean, I'm obviously going to play this one to unlock the things that I need to unlock as part of the beta, like the wolf pup and shit. But the question is, how much more am I going to play past that? Because Lord knows, when the game comes out, I'm going to invest thousands of hours, so... Pick the right way. I like how it doesn't matter. Yeah, I know it's used to break CC. I'm using it to refund my energy. What is my fractured peak renown at? Only 450. Boy, you have to do a lot of stuff. Waypoints, strongholds, side quests, areas. Oh, there's a waypoint. Weren't we just talking about that? Where are we at here? What is this place? Bear Tribe Refuge. What you need?
You want an audience with our chieftain?
Just tell me what I need to do. That's how I play this game. Just tell me what you want. Tell me what you need.
We display these.
Okay, knock those two out later. So let's see. Yeah, I'm guessing cutting out through this little spot over here. Probably bad karma for me to constantly be shooting all these deer. Okay.
State your business.
Man, I am doing some things. Open the door.
Open the gates.
Exactly.
Good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard, too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo? What are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Okay. So what are we looking at here? Oh, nothing here. Thought there'd be at least a waypoint.
Your We have to wait for you to open the door.
First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
I'll tell you what.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
Oh, I go down. Well, it's not that far away, at least. How did you beat me here?
There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you.
Oh, sounds like real life. Okay.
Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end.
Okay, where are we going here? Oh, just right down the road. You can slide down when you're done. I just saw that.
Hark, creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Creature of dark.
Yeah, it's a thing where you have to like scoot your body just in the right spot to like highlight the thing that you want. Ice clan bones. What are we doing? Are we having a snowball fight? What's going on here? So are we to assume these are the people that failed? Is that what this is about? Uh-oh, I'm stuck. There we go. Come, what the? Now what? Oh, God. Before, but I feel like I need them. Sure, it's a crafting material of some sort. Okay, this thing's starting to overstay its welcome. Specialization quest? Oh no. It's powerful oh god. Oh shit, it's getting deeper. Okay. How many more times do I have to do this? I was just thinking, does this speak with your... So I'm guessing that's unlocked in the beta. Ooh, emeralds. also curious to know what dictates what I pick up automatically. Because if you notice, when I got that ore, I picked up the basic materials, but I had to hand pick the, the emeralds.
So I like playing cards.
How does he beat me here? Everywhere we go, he's always the first one here.
That bribe. Good soldiers died on account of what I did.
I feel like I'm. Looks like I'm about to assassinate him.
I am. The kind I'll always be. I just. Damn it. I'm praying. Why isn't this working? You made it. That makes one of us, at least.
You heard from Prava.
I will, soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
Am I ready for this? Am I actually ready for this?